Hi everybody, it's the Force. Today's topic is on comparing yourself with other people's relationships. This is something that you should never, ever do. Don't compare your relationship with somebody else's because it's going to only create confusion in your relationship. And this is something that you shouldn't do. Just live your life.
Right. Comparing your relationship, this can be a big problem that starts a lot of arguments. It's like saying your relationship is not good enough. This will have you questioning your relationship, like, is my relationship trash? First of all, you're on the outside looking in on someone else's relationship. It's a difference from getting a few relationship tips from a couple than comparing. Comparing is like putting your relationship in a bad category. Love the person you're with and love your relationship. Fix whatever needs to be fixed, but without comparing. Thank you guys for tuning in today.